Today we're going to be teaching you how to punch harder and faster. Stick around. Alright guys, so how to punch harder and faster. Contrary to popular belief, a lot of it is just about being relaxed. So you know, we're strong guys, you think we use our big muscles to kind of load up and do all these hard things. Yeah, we could do that and it's gonna hurt somebody really bad, but harder and faster. Now what is harder really? Essentially it's just velocity. What is velocity? Speed. Right? So we want a fast impact. So again, I can kind of load up. This is going to destroy somebody. You know, again, if Juan's going to load up some huge punch on me, I'm screwed, man. If he hits me, it's the end of my days. But it's not very fast. All right, it's got a lot of velocity, but where's the speed? He's loading up. He's doing all this stuff. Again, I'm a strong guy. I can kind of come in here and do this big haymaker type thing. But where's the speed? But if I'm relaxed, I can throw out these fast punches. I can do stuff like this. If I'm relaxed. Okay, if I'm relaxed. So, let's get into a little theory here. Unless you're just slamming into somebody with your full rotating power, your hips and everything, still it's not very fast, but there's a hell of a lot of power. What if we're standing here? What if we're close? What if we're in a bathroom or something? How do I generate this crazy fast power at this range? Again, it's being relaxed. Think about a snake. You see a snake kind of do this, and then it just strikes out of nowhere. It's very, almost like asleep. It kind of just always relaxed for that last second. Throw out your fist, and at the last second, pull the trigger, squeeze the fist, and press into him. So again, if I'm kind of just like this, I'm just kind of throwing it out, and then boom, right there. And then you just push through and squeeze it. So again, harder is faster, faster is harder. Right? Does that make sense? So it's just kind of this misconception that you have to, you know, you have to load up with these huge things, which again, that's a lot of power. Relax. Just kind of throw out a nice punch. In Wing Chun, we throw our punches from the center. Okay, but really, even if you're boxing, you want to talk about this a little bit, he's a boxer, it's the same thing, right?
Yeah,
you're not going to be tense.
No, you never want to be flexing. You might want to flex the gut, maybe you get hit there, but pretty much you're going to stay nice and loose, you want to be fast, and you know, your front hand is typically your fastest hand, is your power hand. So when you're coming, you're looking for that opening, you know, you're reading your other guy, and then once you see it, you just let it go. Same principle, it comes up, it's all loose, because if he puts his block up, you're going to feel it, and you're gonna wanna either slap it down, keep driving, or get the next one going. So, you know, pretty much just quick. Same principle, that snake idea, just right there. It's all in the elbow and getting your body behind it. You don't ever wanna be anything like that. Just bah, bah, bah.
Absolutely, absolutely. And again, while, you know, you can hit a heavy bag for a long ass time, what that's doing is building up your muscles. Oh, no. I am one of the biggest people I've ever seen practice Wing Chun. He's a lot bigger than me. So, I mean, again, a lot of boxers, they're big because they drill all day hitting these heavy bags and stuff. Really powerful guys could knock either of us out. These pro guys, heavyweights, we're done.
Absolutely.
But are they faster than some of these fast guys? Absolutely not. I mean, if you're on the street, you don't have a boxing glove, there's no padding. That's what we're talking about here. It's about that fast strike. This is bone, man. There's not much you can do to, like,
absorb that at all.
Cushion that.
Yeah.
It doesn't really matter how you punch someone, man. They're going to get hurt. And this bone to the face. Call it a day, man. You're done.
Absolutely.
So, yeah. Relax. Throw out these things. Whether it's boxing, you know, it's the same exact thing.
Speed right? Equals power. That's the bottom line. So,
yes.
You know, get behind it, let it out, and you'll be hitting hard, I promise.
Subscribe to Become a Philosopher, and tell us in the comments if you think we're losers and you don't agree. Or tell us if you do agree. It'll be great. So, anyway, have a good one, guys. We also coach people through full fitness programs, nutrition plans, to get in shape. Get strong for martial arts so you can beat up strong guys like this guy right here.
Woo!
And, okay. and weaklings like me. Make sure to check out Wing Chun News on Facebook. It's an awesome page. This guy, buddy of mine, Paul, he posts the news every single day. Okay, make sure to check out my Sifu Russ Sichon's page. Taught me everything I know. I'm just a student, guys. No Sifu status here. So anyway, that's it. We don't use pads, by the way, as you can see, like some other YouTube Wing Chun guys. Anyway, take care, guys. Talk to you soon. That's pretty good.